getting a message out that even if your life is going like really bad, there's still no reason to actually like cut. And like, you shouldn't hurt yourself just because someone else is hurting you as well, or something's going bad. I've been thinking, and really, about that power, like kids doing all that, this is pretty much what I think. Alright, look. A lot of people hurt, as you can see. Now there's no need to cut, cause it really don't help. You're amazing, vibing, you yourself. See, everyone invite you, and I'm not gonna lie. If you start cutting, there's no need to cry. See, you're perfect and amazing.
That's right, son.
You need to know way. Don't be a fool. Words don't hurt. I can show you the scars. And you do hurt. No matter who you are, see, I won't act tough, cause I'm
mean. Hell yeah. That's right, son. Send that message to everybody.
Alright.
Good job.
Look, now, I decided this needed a little story. So, I'm gonna tell you a story about this girl. Alright, look. This is what I'm gonna tell you. See, there once was a girl who wasn't very cool. You see, she was the most popular in school. She kept getting bullied, and then she had enough. And that's the time that she started to cry. And this boy seen her arms, and he just wanted to help. He did all he could, because he knew the pain she felt. So he tried to help. He confronted the bully, even though he was scared. Well, no, not fully. Now, after all that, she was still really sad. Had other people making her mad. But she owed that in right by her side. So she didn't care no more, had no more scars to hide. More of the story, you'll always have cheaters. You'll always have cheaters, and you'll always have players. But no matter what happens, your life matters more. So if you feel like cutting this thing like before, want to make a difference, that's why I'm trying to do it. Try to see me. You just feel useless. Try to be like me. And just do your best. You need a new way. You gotta be different from the rest. Like, something like that.